space between life and death is where I feel most alive. Recharging my shields. Thank you.